There's Sally. She's up for adoption. We're close up of her. She just had puppies 7 weeks ago. We think she definitely has some hound or beagle in her. She loves to track a scent in the yard. She will do that for hours. There's her foster sister and her foster brother she loves to play with. She doesn't need to be crated when her foster parents are gone. She's loose in the house, doesn't get in any trouble. She's potty trained. And she is just a sweetheart. Sally.